Well, the three-day festival is all over, Roderick. How do you feel?
Well, the sun is out after a great weekend. Really pleased. Everything came off as we'd hoped it would have done. We've had the, you know, so with the full lineup was there, 120 bands, in addition to the all the children's activities in the walled garden. The arts trail, which was wonderful. We really built on that this year. And, you know, the archery, medieval village, the wood sculptures, very, very pleased how all the different elements came together. Good. Really pleased.
I know you were very busy yourself organising and controlling everything over the weekend and controlling your marvellous staff. Fair play, credit to you.
So.
But did you actually get to see any of the bands yourself?
I got a glimpse of a couple of them later on, that sort of thing. But I think there's a great buzz actually in pulling these things together. I mean, the team, they rarely see anything like that. Mm-hmm. But that's what it's all about, creating a buzz and seeing happy people around the place.
Good. Looking at the beautiful backdrop of the house here behind you, of course, the public didn't get to see that this weekend. But I believe that you do have rooms and people can come and stay here.
That's right. That's, I mean, we would run this house as a country house B&B.
All right.
And the festival is, you know, diversification. We have an estate here which is, you know, best part of 1,000 acres, wonderful, beautiful grounds, lake. And we run the house as part of Hidden Ireland, and we do house parties and the odd wedding and things like that too. But the festival is something which we're, outdoor events is something we really, really want to build on, I think.
And is there a website that people can access to get information?
Yeah, there is. Templehouse.ie.
Templehouse.ie, yeah. That's great. The talking to a few of the people who were at the festival here, and they were really enjoying themselves, and I looked, somebody said to me there that with 120 bands having paid in for the weekend, it worked out at just about €1 per band.
That's right.
Plus free parking, free camping. They said it was the best value they ever experienced.
Well, I think that's really, and I think value and a whole experience. You're not just coming from one element necessarily, be it the music or be it the arts trail or whatever. It's the whole experience is what we're trying to achieve, and I think we did actually manage that this year. Mm-hmm. And what's so nice is the fact that we had people making their own contribution, but it just all knitted in together very, very well.
Mm-hmm. 2012, planning already start?
We're making plans. As I say, we're very pleased with the way this came off, and we'll just have to look and see how we reshape it a wee bit, because you learn every year.
Mm-hmm.
And so we're very excited, and I mean the feedback from all the festival goers but also the musicians has been tremendous. And I mean what we've done is we've invested in the actual venue, the grounds, we invested in in the lineup, of course, we invested in the arts trail and all those sort of things. And the idea is, but you know, year on year we build on it, and I think we've made another step forward.
Fantastic. Thank you very much indeed, Roderick, and thank you very much for your hospitality over the weekend.
It's been a pleasure. Thank you.